Okay, it's 11:07 p.m. I mean 11:07 a.m. September 7th, 2022. I'm taking a picture of this because I want the people in New Orleans or Louisiana to know, when you run a psyops, wizards, warlocks, and moon witches of the city of New Orleans, you see that? Capitol Street, Smith Street Market. I'm doing this because whomever it was that tried to send these men after me, to make me the easy woman, to have me with no love, thinking I'm a prostitute, it's happening to them and their family and children now. They have to live these ancient or whoever, medieval people with this Arcturian legend, or their lives. They're the rednecks that are living this bullshit now. See this? Read that, people. This was horrible. They've ruined my relationship with someone who is tied up with my midheaven, Taurus in the 12th house. So the guy that decided that he was not going to commit or was playing this role of being the boy toy, he needs to wake up. You know why? Look at that. Pray for the dead. Because he played with my sexual energy and my emotions to the point where now I don't want to be bothered. He's going to be trapped in whatever surreality that was created for him. Because I got accused of being a transgender. All this bullshit had nothing to do with me. And he is insecure. Or he was trying to use me to get abundance. I don't care what happens now. If he's into some crime ring or criminal activity or drug ring or whatever. But he was under some type of programming, making me feel bad about myself, being toxic, and accused me of everything that he's doing or has been, and said I was interfering with his happiness. I'm tired of being the one that's being blamed for shit. So I'm going to have to heal from my heart being broken from this encounter, because I was celibate for over a decade, didn't give a shit. So it's over with, people. It's time for me to move on and meet new people and let him suffer the consequences of his infidelities and insecurities, because I'm healed from this. I'm going to heal from this encounter too. Have a great life, people.